The Rebbe made us all shluchim. The Rebbe was a shlicha defriedike Rebbe. He called himself a shlicha defriedike Rebbe. He called the friedike Rebbe a shlicha. He called Moshiach a shlicha. Sicha from the kinnis of shluchim, tavshin and beis. And he speaks sichas. Shlicha is a shlicha. That's the only way we're going to be able to conquer the world. Al pi teva. So a lot of times it's not poshut. We're afraid. How's it going to work out? Can we work with people? We've heard experiences that others have had, that they have had bad experiences. But we have to realize something. If we're living in places to be able to do more, we need to be able to spread ourselves more.